first ever movie. Anybody want to guess what year it was filmed in? 1980 is incorrect. That's not as far back as it used to seem for me.
Yeah.
1888 was the first movie. It was 2 seconds long. It's the only movie my son will sit through. 1888, seriously. So we've had movies now for over a century. And some of those movies have had some great music in it.
Oh, yeah.
And tonight, we hope to give you a taste of some of the best movie songs that you've ever heard. And we're going to get started with a great one. So put your hands together and let our host and hostesses welcome you with the music from Footloose.
Yeah, give it up.
How about a big hand for our host and hostesses? Ladies and gentlemen, I'm proud to introduce to you the stars of our show tonight. First up, she's a senior psychology major from Dora, Alabama, serving as a Jamboree hostess for a third consecutive year. Ladies and gentlemen, help me welcome Miss Jillann Wallace. He's a junior biblical languages major from Ella J, Georgia, hosting for the first time. How about a big hand for Mr. Andrew Kingsley? She's She's a sophomore English education major from Pelham, Alabama. Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Mary Arvin. He's a junior music major from Boonville, Mississippi. Put your hands together for a first-time host, Mr. John Timbes. She's a senior business administration major from Noonan, Georgia, serving as a Jamboree hostess for the second consecutive year. Ladies and gentlemen, help me welcome Miss Amy Schroeder. He's a senior business management major from Rossville, Georgia. How about a big hand for Mr. Casey Crawford? And finally, she's a freshman biology major from Jacksonville, Florida. Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Caroline Myers. How about a big round of applause for all seven of our hosts and hostesses? In the past few years, Jamboree hosts and hostesses have entertained you with rock songs, with R&B songs, and with country songs. But as you know, tonight we're celebrating the songs of the movies. We'll have songs from new movies, old movies, comedies, romance, made-for-TV movies, animated movies. We'll feature songs from Disney movies, songs that won Academy Awards. And at the end of the night, you'll have heard a total of 25 songs, which is, according to very unofficial records, the most songs ever performed by Jamboree hosts and hostesses. It's a dark and stormy night in Coolsville when we find Scooby-Doo and the gang at a creepy crawly, dreadfully dreary, horrifying, and spookifying high school homecoming dance. I mean formal. What mystery will those meddling kids discover tonight? We'll find out as Epsilon Phi Upsilon and Delta Xi Omega present Scooby-Doo and the Case of the Missing Crown.
Scooby-Dooby-Doo, where are you? We got some work to do now. Scooby-Dooby-Doo, where are you? We need some help from you now. Scooby-Dooby-Doo, here are you. You're ready and you're willing. We can count on you, Scooby-Doo. I know we'll catch that.
You're totally gonna win.
Like, yeah. Besides, even if you don't win, that buffet smells totally awesome.
Shaggy, don't you ever think about anything besides food?
Well, there was this one time. No, never mind.
Whoa, Raggy!
You have no room to talk.
Why are you on?
Oh, be quiet! I think they're about to announce Homecoming Queen.
We came to hang, 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 hang. We're Scooby-Doo and the gang, 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 gang. That's why we're all gonna sing, 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 sing. And watch them do their thing, 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 thing.
Yeah, yeah.
Cause it's their home.
It's time to announce this year's homecoming queen.
You guys, the crown is missing.
Thanks, Captain Obvious. Anything else you want to point out?
You're hot.
Ooh.
Oh, no! Who would have stolen my crown?
Like, I think I know somebody who can help. Like a good neighbor.
another mystery on our hands.
Well, considering the social gathering started at 1800 hours, Central Standard Time, that means the thief has only had 1 hour, 14 minutes, and 3 seconds to have stolen the crown.
Zoinks! So, like, that means the food has been out for a while. And it's getting cold, so see ya.
Ree-ree-ree, Raggy! You have to find my crown!
Well, you won't find it, because I stole it. And don't even try looking for it either, or me and my monster minions are gonna destroy the whole school.
I'm sure your crown will turn up somewhere.
Well, it better! Or I'll sue!
And who are you gonna sue? Ghostbusters? Hey, you guys! Over here!
Hey, Fred! Did you have fun looking for clues?
Somewhere before this whole shindig started.
Down now. We're gonna wreck it down, yeah.
homecoming dance. I mean formal. She, like, planned this whole shindig.
Exactly! I planned it, just like I plan everything else around here. And I would have gotten away with it, too, if it weren't for you meddling peers and your stinking dog. Where's a Rob? But why, Veronica? Why would you steal my homecoming crown?
It's not your crown!
Daphne, you're still not sure if you won yet. Yourself. Just enjoy the night and get your groove on.
Man, join the dance. What?
He said, join the dance.
You mean choreographed routine.
Oh. Come and dance with us. Enjoy the night. Just roll with us. Cause we took the mask off those we're letting them found out that they're just our friends. And yes, of course we'll help. We're running this thing with no problem. And no, you don't want to mess with that. We don't want to leave you breathless.
And this year's homecoming queen is Daphne Blake!
What the hell?
I don't think that I am coming to-
What better song to get us started tonight than the title track to the movie that somehow was not only the highest grossing comedy of 1980, but also recently ranked the 47th funniest movie of all time. Ladies and gentlemen, singing the Dolly Parton hit 9 to 5, put your hands together for Miss Jillann Wallace.
Stumble in the kitchen, pour myself a cup of ambition, and yawn and stretch and try to come to life. Jumping in the shower and the blood starts pumping. Out on the street, the traffic starts jumping with folks like me on the job from 9 to 5. Working 9 to 5, what a way to make a living. Barely getting by, it's all taking and no giving. They just use your mind. They never give you credit. It's enough to drive you crazy if you let it. 9 to 5 for service and devotion. You would think that I would deserve a fair promotion. Wanna move ahead. The boss won't seem to lend me. I swear sometimes that man is out to get me.
To watch him shatter, you're just a step on the boss man's ladder, but you've got dreams he'll never take away. In the same boat with a lot of your friends, waiting for the day your ship will come in, and the tide's gonna turn, and it's all gonna roll your way. Working 9 to 5, what a way to make a living. Barely getting by, it's all taking and no giving. They just use your mind. Give you credit, it's enough to drive you crazy if you let it. 9 to 5, they got you where they want you. There's a better life, and you dream about it, don't you? Rich man's game, no matter what they call it, and you spend your life putting money in his wallet. 9 to 5, yeah.
For Miss Jillann Wallace. When you think about movies, you of course think about the huge, massive production shown at the theater where you need 3D glasses and $14 worth of popcorn just to get through the door. Some movies, however, are made for screens that are a bit smaller. This next song is the title track to one of the most watched made-for-TV movies of all time. Singing the popular Kenny Rogers hit, The Gambler, welcome to the stage, Mr. John Tim.
On a warm summer's evening, on a train bound for nowhere, I met up with a gambler. We were both too tired to sleep, so we took turns of staring out the window at the darkness until the boredom overtook us. And he began to speak. He said, "Son, I've made a life out of reading people's faces, knowing what the cards were by the way they held their eyes. So if you don't mind me saying, I can see you're out of aces. For a taste of what you're drinking, I'll give you some advice." So I handed him my bottle, and he drank down my last swallow. And then he laid his head back and breathed a little sigh. And then the night got deathly quiet, and his face lost all expression. Said, "If you're gonna play the game,
Boy, you gotta learn to play it right. You got to know when to hold 'em, and know when to fold 'em, know when to walk away, and know when to run. 'Cause you never count your money when you're sitting at the table. There'll be time enough for counting when the dealing's done. Now every gambler knows that the secret to surviving is knowing what to throw away and knowing what to keep. 'Cause every hand's a winner and every hand's a loser, but the best that you can hope for is to die in your sleep. And when he finished speaking, he turned back towards the window, pulled down the window shades, and faded off to sleep. And somewhere in the darkness, the gambler, he broke even. But in his final words, I found an ace that I can keep. You got to know when to hold 'em, and know when to fold 'em, know when to walk away, and know when to run. 'Cause you never count your money when you're sitting at the table. There'll be time enough for counting. Y'all sing it with me this time. Here we go. You got to know when. When the dealing's done, you got to know when to hold 'em, and know when to fold 'em, know when to walk away, and know when to run. 'Cause you never count your money when you're sitting at the table. There'll be time enough for counting when the dealing's done.
How about a big hand for Mr. John Teal? Before we get to the second club show of the night, thanks. Let's enjoy a hit song that reached number one with the Supremes in 1966 and with Phil Collins 16 years later. Singing the title track from the 1988 movie of the same name, it's our second year hostess, Miss Amy Schroeder, singing Can't Hurry Love.
Talk to me at night.
some tender arms to hold me tight. I keep waiting, I keep on waiting, but it ain't easy, yeah, it ain't easy. But mama said, can't hurry love, no, you just have to wait. She said love don't come easy, it's a game of give and take. I can't hurry love, no, you just have to wait. You got trust, give it time, no matter how long it takes, gotta wait.
How about a big hand for Miss Amy Schroeder? All right, everybody ready for our second club show of the night from Kappa and Phi Lambda? On a continent far, far away, unexplored by civilized man, lives a tribe of natives. Natives who are unaware of the arrival of strangers in search of gold. Will they listen to the wise words of Grandmother Willow?
Well, they better. Oh, I'm having a vision. I see strange clouds that I cannot lie. You Indians better run and hide.
Why do people listen to Grandmother Willow when she speaks this nonsense? You all know her bark is worse than her bite.
Hokuam, you need to stop thinking she is just some crazy tree. She's always been right in the past, and now it'll be no different. Look, strange clouds.
Everyone, scatter.
Miko.
All right, men, let's spread out and find that goal.
This does not look the same as it did on the brochure.
Don't worry, Jane. You'll learn to love it.
Oh, what's that noise?
Jane, can you handle this? Pocahontas, can you handle this? John Smith, who you gonna pick? We don't think you can handle this.
Ooh!
Radcliffe came for gold. Just like Willow told, make a move before we fight. Jane or Poca, which one's right? Tick tock, the time is near. Radcliffe will interfere. Don't you wanna come with me? Explore the land of prophecy. The willow tree once told us that you guys would come around. And now that you are here, something is bound to go down. Read my lips carefully. If you stick with me, we'll handle this all peacefully. We want you to see that you can't take me. Gather up your boys and you'll never leave. Boy, you know you want to find that gold. Jane and Pocahontas are too bold. We know that you want to find it. Cause it's about to get really vicious down here. Boy, you know you want to find that gold. Jane and Pocahontas are too bold. We know that you want to find it. Cause it's about to get really vicious out of Maine.
I've got a big obsession. I'm seeing John in my dreams.
I'm checking out every soldier. I'm scratching them off my list. John Smith is one hot fella. He's the guy I can't resist. That gold you want, boy, is hard to find. But I'm right here, so stop wasting time. I'm all dolled up and I'm looking fine. So take that savage off your mind. Because my love, is for John.
Set up a camp or something.
Yes, we'll get to that, but did you notice anything different?
Did you finally shave your legs?
No, that's not it.
Oh, I got it. You plucked your unibrow.
We were on the boat for 2 months. What did you expect? Because it's all that savage's fault.
Oh, John! Dude, Jane totally likes you.
Hey, man, Pocahontas is feeling it, too.
And she's got that exotic look like Sacagawea.
I mean, who could resist these charming good looks? When the ladies are around, it's all about me.
Jane is one hot babe. So fine, how can this soldier say no? Oh, oh, Radcliffe once told me that I need not pay them girls any mind when there's gold to find. Any girl would be lucky to get a guy as strong as me. You don't wanna pass me by, 'cause I'm just so fly. Maybe if you stick with me, we'll sail across the seven seas. Guess what? It's all about me.
Hey, Radcliffe! The ladies here, super fine. Coming here equals best idea ever.
Oh, that's interesting, because I thought we were here for gold. Now forget about the ladies and get to digging.
Man. Talk about a gold digger?
She said, come on in! Come on in!
Percy, this is a disaster. I think it's time for a little manipulation. Hey, Pocahontas! Pocahontas?
My name is Pocahontas. Why is that so difficult?
My bad. Anyways, I just want to say I'm so sorry for the whole scalping comment. Oh! And I'm sure Jane didn't mean anything by the savage comment either.
Savage?
Why?
Oh, that does it. We'll show her a savage.
Okay.
For those who don't know me, I can get aggressive. To get my man, yeah. All my girls and me are gonna work on that. I just want to win all John's attention. And to also mention, I have to deal with Jane, 'cause she's rude like that. I know I'll try to win him any way I can. Why can't he look at me and realize I'm his? Since every time I see him, I know I love this man. My heart is so wild, John, you see. I can't be tamed.
Thank you.
you know I saw everything. I'm not giving up cause John is all for May.
What did you say? Are you trying to fight with me? Sorry, Willow, gotta go. I'm kinda busy. And tired of this pointless fighting.
Right now I'm in the middle of one bad vacation. So bring it on, let's get this done. I've lost my patience.
Stop, slow, and start crawling. We don't wanna talk anymore. Just got our heart and it's what we're fighting for. Stop, slow, and start crawling. We don't wanna talk anymore. We've had enough and it's time to start this war.
Another big hand for Kappa and Phi Lambda. Since 1928, the Academy of Motion Picture Arts and Sciences have annually recognized the best of the best of that year's movies. Thanks to the prestige of the ceremony, winning an Academy Award is widely recognized as the highest achievement a movie can reach. At their seventh award show in 1934, the Academy began awarding an Oscar statuette for the best original song. And since then, the Oscar has gone to some of the most well-known songs of all time. As we close out the first half of our show, put on your finest tuxes and gowns and join all seven hosts and hostesses on the red carpet for the Oscar medley.
First, when there's nothing but a slow glowing dream that you feel. Deep inside your mind, alone I have cried, silent tears full of pride, in a world made of steel, made of stone. Well, I hear the music.
This next song is widely considered the greatest movie song of all time. The 1939 winner from The Wizard of Oz is Miss Amy Schroeder with Somewhere Over the Rainbow.
A big hand for Miss Amy Schroeder.
Next up is the 2001 winner from the animated classic Monsters, Inc. It's Mr. Andrew Kingsley singing If I Didn't Have You.
If I were a rich man with a million or two, I'd live in a penthouse in a room with a view. And if I were handsome,
it could happen,
'cause dreams do come true. I wouldn't have nothing if I didn't have you. Wouldn't have nothing if I didn't have you. I wouldn't have nothing if I didn't have you. I wouldn't have nothing if I didn't have you.
How about a big hand for Andrew? In addition to winning the award in 1997, this song was also the theme of my senior prom. Miss Jillann Wallace. Next up is the winner in 1946 from the movie Song of the South. It's John Timbes.
Zippity-doo-da, zippity-ay. My, oh my, what a wonderful day. Plenty of sunshine heading my way. Zippity-doo-da, zippity-ay. Mr. Bluebird on my shoulder. It's the truth, it's actual. Everything is satisfactual. Zippity-doo-dah, zippity-ay. Wonderful feeling, wonderful day. Wonderful feeling, wonderful day.
How about a big hand for John? Next up, Caroline Myers in the 1977 award-winning song.
So many nights I sit by my window, waiting for someone to sing me his song. So many dreams I've kept deep inside me, alone in
How about a big hand for Miss Caroline Myers? You know what? If they'll give an Academy Award to all of these songs, then they'll give an Academy Award to a song about a kid from Detroit named Rabbit. So everybody in the 313, put your hands up as Casey Crawford brings you the first rap in Jamboree history with the 2003 winner from the movie 8 Mile.
His palms are sweaty, knees weak, arms are heavy. There's vomit on his sweater already from mom's spaghetti. He's nervous, but on the surface he looks calm and ready to drop bombs. But he keeps on forgetting what he wrote down. The whole crowd goes so loud, he opens his mouth, but the words won't come out. He's choking, how? Everybody's joking now. The clock's run out, time's up, over, blow. Snap back to reality. Up there goes gravity, up there goes gravity. Choked, he's so mad, but he won't give up, daddies. He know he won't have it. He knows his whole past, these ropes, it don't matter. He's dope, he knows that, but he's broke. He won't have it. He knows when he goes back to his mobile home, that's when it's back to the lab again. Yo, it don't matter. He better go capture this moment and hope it don't pass. Lose yourself in the music, the moment you own it. You better never let it go. You only get one shot, do not miss your chance to blow. This opportunity comes once. You better lose yourself in the music, the moment you own it. You better never let it go. You only get one shot, do not miss your chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime.
How about it for Mr. Casey Crawford? Next up is Miss Mary Arvin with the award winner from 1980. Well, that's the end of the first half, folks. Have you had a good time so far? All right. Well, make sure you're in your seats in 15 minutes when we resume the second half of Jamboree 2011 at the movies. In 1923, a young animator from Kansas City, Missouri, created a short film entitled Alice's Wonderland. After the demise of the Alice comedies came an all-cartoon series featuring a character named Oswald the Lucky Rabbit. But after Oswald, there came a character that would change the movie landscape forever. In 1928, an animated movie entitled Steamboat Willie was released, and it starred a cartoon mouse named Mickey. Yes. Since then, Disney has successfully delighted generations with its countless live and animated motion pictures. In fact, four of the top 10 highest-grossing movies of all time are Disney movies. So grab your fellow Mouseketeers and let's head toward the clubhouse as our host and hostesses salute the music of Disney.
Bonsoir, mes amis. It is with deepest pride and greatest pleasure that we welcome you here tonight. And now we invite you to relax, let us pull up a chair as the dining room proudly presents be our guest, be our guest, put our service to the test.
Tie your napkin round your neck, Shari, and we provide the rest.
Soup du jour, hors d'oeuvres, so why we only live to serve.
Try
tries the gray stuff. It's delicious. Don't believe me? Ask the dishes.
They can sing, they can dance. After all, miss, this is France.
And the dinner here is never second best. Go on, unfold your menu. Take a glance and in you be our guest. We, our guest, be our guest.
Beef ragu, cheese souffle, pie and pudding en flambé.
We'll prepare and serve with flair a culinary cabaret.
You're alone and you're scared, but the banquet's all prepared. No one's gloomy or complaining while the flatware's entertaining. We tell jokes.
I do clicks with my fellow candlesticks.
And it's all in perfect taste that you can bend. Go on and lift your glass. You've won your own free pass to be our guest.
If you're stressed, it's fine dining, we suggest.
Be our guest, be our guest, be our guest.
How about a big hand for our host and hostesses? Next up, from the 1989 hit The Little Mermaid, John Timbes takes on the role of Sebastian in Kiss the Girl.
There you see her, sitting there across the way. She don't got a lot to say, but there's something about her. And you don't know why, but you're dying to try one. Now's your moment, floating in a blue lagoon. Boy, you better do it soon, no time will be better. She don't say a word, she won't say a word until you kiss that girl. Sing with me now. Sha-la-la-la-la-la, don't be scared, you got the mood prepared. Go on and kiss that girl. Sha-la-la-la-la-la, don't stop now, don't try to hide it now. You wanna kiss that girl. Sha-la-la-la-la-la, go along and listen to the song. Your song say kiss that girl. Sha-la-la-la-la-la, music play, do what the music say. Go on and kiss that girl.
How about a big hand for John Timbes? Next up, from the 1964 hit Mary Poppins, Miss Jillann Wallace takes on the role of the title character in Spoonful of Sugar.
In every job that must be done, there is an element of fun. Just find the fun and snap the jobs again. And every task you undertake becomes a piece of cake. A lark, a spree, it's very clear to see that sugar helps the medicine go down in a most delightful way. A robin feathering his nest has very little time to rest while gathering his bits of twine and twig. Though quite intent in his pursuit, he has a merry tune to tune. He knows a song will move the job along.
Next up, singing the Christina Aguilera hit from the 1998 movie Mulan, it's Mary Arvin.
Look at me, I will never pass for a perfect bride, for a perfect daughter. Can it be I'm not meant to play this part? Now I see that if I were truly to be myself, I would break my family's heart. Who is that girl I see
How about a big hand for Mary Arvin? Next up, playing the genie, it's Andrew Kingsley with Friend Like Me.
Well, Alibaba had them 40 thieves. Sheriff's already had 1,000 tails. But Master, you in luck, cause up your sleeve. You got a brain that magic never fail. You got some power in your corner now. Maybe ammunition in your can. You got some punch, pizzazz. Y'all can win, wow. All you gotta do is put that lamp. And I'll say, Mr. Aladdin, sir, have a wish or two or three. I'm on the job, you big nabob. You ain't never had a friend, never had a friend. You ain't never had a friend, never had a friend. You ain't never had a friend like me. Wah-ha-ha. Wah-ha-ha. You ain't never had a friend like me.
How about it for Andrew Kingsley? This next song is from the 1995 hit Pocahontas. It's Caroline Myers with Colors of the Wind.
Think you own whatever land you land on. The earth is just a dead thing you can claim. But I know every rock and tree and creature has a life, has a spirit, has a name. Think the only people who are people are the people who look and think like you. But if you walk the footsteps of a stranger, you'll learn things you never knew, you never knew. Have you ever heard the wolf cry to the blue corn moon? Or ask the grinning bobcat why he grins? Can you sing?
How about a big hand for Caroline? The next song's also from the 1989 hit The Little Mermaid as Miss Amy Schroeder becomes Ariel.
Look at this stuff. Isn't it neat? Wouldn't you think my collection's complete? Wouldn't you think I'm a girl? Girl who has everything. Look at these scrolls. Treasures untold. How many wonders can one cavern hold? Looking around here, you think, sure, she's got everything. I've got gadgets and gizmos aplenty. I've got who's it's and what's it galore. You want thingamabobs? I've got 20. But who cares? No big deal. I want more. I want to be where the people are. I want to see, you dancing, walking around on those, what do you call it? Oh, feet. When's it my turn? When I love to explore that shore of the
out of a big hand for Miss Amy Schroeder. And now we close out the medley as Mr. Casey Crawford heads to the stage singing the 1994 hit from the movie The Lion King, Circle of Life.
From the day we arrived on the planet and blinking stepped into the sun, there's more to see than can ever be seen, more to do than can ever be done. There's far too much to take in here, more to find than can ever be found. But the sun rolling high through the sapphire sky keeps great and small on the endless round.
in the circle of life, and it moves us so through despair and hope, through faith and
Before we get to our final club show of the night, let's bring out one of our hosts singing a beautiful rendition of Leonard Cohen's song, Hallelujah, from the movie Shrek. Welcome to the stage with his guitar, Mr. Andrew Kingsley.
How about a big round of applause for Justin Weekly once again for bringing my guitar out? He's awesome.
God above.
so much more love than had a shoe. Somebody who outdrew you. Well, it's not a cry that you'll hear at night. It's not somebody who's seen the light. It's a cold and it's a broken hallelujah.
Mr. Andrew Kingsley. All right, everybody ready for the last club show of the night? Do you ever reminisce about your favorite animated lions? Fighting for kingdoms and pride lands? I know that you do. So sit back and join Sigma Psi Chi and Chi Omicron Chi as they bring your favorite animated characters to life in The Lion King.
Tell Simba and Scar that they must fight for Nala's love and for the kingdom.
Yes, just like that.
Oh, man. I wanted to go to the Justin Bieber concert.
Make me choose
who?
Simba win, win it for me. Look at him, look at Simba, win it for me. Knock Scar out, it's so easy. Look at him, look at Simba, win it for me.
No competition, no competition. My name's Simba, and I came to win it. Came to win it, came to win it. Singing Nala.
Now, perfect time. Let the animals come alive, and we'll show something wild. Soon we'll be fighting like champs in our first place stance. Got a kingdom full of animals who wanna win this. There's no competition, make Scar regret it later on. Now Simba fight in the land of, in the land of, in the land of.
Hyenas, yeah, defeating Simba, yeah, Scar's hyenas, we're taking over tonight, Scar must fight, all right. Here we are, we're back again, hyenas here to help Scar win. Gonna be the king, he'll show you how. Gotta get the crown and all of now. Scar is subliminal, yeah. Scar is the meanest one, yeah. Scar's intellectual, yeah. Scar has everything he needs, and but can try to stop him now. Scar's hyenas, yeah.
Three feet long.
Did the little pig cry wee, wee, wee all the way home? Get this over with. Show me what you got. Hyenas won.
Yes, the kingdom is mine.
Mufasa, I don't care who won. I love Simba.
I won fair and square.
But Dad, she doesn't love Scar.
You know, Simba is right. I cannot force Nala to be with someone who she does not love. And since Nala and the kingdom must go to the same lion, both Nala and the kingdom go to Simba!
Yeah! Scar, leave and never come back! You'll regret this! You'll regret this all! I'm calling Mama!
Don't call Mama!
Simba, Simba.
Since Simba was a cub, Scar wanted to rule and from
side to side, side, side to side. He may have won the fight, Simba was so ruled as the king of pride. King, king of pride. Hold on. Suddenly our show becomes the main one. You'll be singing all week long. Yes, you've seen us before. Sigma, Psi, Chi, and Chi, oh, Chi, 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 oh, Chi. Tonight, the Lion King with Simba and all his friends. With Sigma and Chi, Jamboree 2011.
The Lion King at its best, best with Simba, Nala, and all the rest. Sigma and Chi.
Next up is a song from the 1999 romantic comedy Runaway Bride. Singing the Dixie Chicks hit Ready to Run, ladies and gentlemen, welcome Miss Caroline Myers.
Thank you.
round of big hand for Miss Caroline Meyer. You know, when the school hosted its first ever Jamboree in 1977, a young Alabama Christian College student named Kevin Arvin took the stage as a host. Well, now it's 34 years later, and his daughter, Mary, is serving as a hostess. That, my friends, is our first parent-child host and hostess combination. Well, tonight, accompanied by her own mulletless Billy Ray, welcome to the stage, singing the Miley Cyrus hit from the Hannah Montana movie, it's Miss Mary Arvin with The Climb. Take a bow, folks. That was amazing. How about a big hand for Mary and Kevin Arvin? Well, One more time for Mary and Kevin Arvin. Great job. Funny thing is, he's horrible at Guitar Hero, though. For our final solo of the evening, help me welcome back to the stage Detroit's finest citizen and one of our hosts, singing the Blues Brothers hit Soul Man, ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Casey Crawford. How about a big hand for Casey Crawford? Help me welcome to the stage, back from his major calculation session, the executive producer of Jamboree 2011, Mr. John Gordon.
So have you had a good time tonight? I tell you, we've had a blast putting this thing on. People have been working for a long time to get this show together for you to guys have a great night together. We're honored to have you on campus. Glad you're here to cheer us on. This show wouldn't be possible without several people. I want to, if you'd indulge me, let me thank them real quick. I'm going to bring them out here on stage if I can. Just a few of these folks. How about our funny, sweet, and cuddly little emcee, Mr. Jason Izzy Isbell. Look how cuddly. His beautiful wife, our host and hostess coordinator, Miss Kim Isbell. Our host and hostess performance coach, Miss Laurie Ann Itzen. Our club show coordinator, the illustrious Lachey Hibbler. In his 58th year as Jamboree stage manager, Mr. Jameson Braley. We We've had a lot of backstage help. I want to bring these guys out real quick. Philip Bouse, David Woodison, and Malvin Sanders. Come on out, guys. And Justin Weekly, excuse me. You wouldn't believe what it takes to turn a gym into a stage. And we do it every year, and it's done expertly, and we don't have to worry about it because of the great guys at Rec Tech Live. Give it up for the light and sound and stage crew. Great work. Videographer and DVD man, Mr. Tim Ward, right up there. Probably standing in your way. Our box office manager, she's sweet and precious and humble and doesn't want to be embarrassed. And so I'm going to really embarrass her. If you bought a ticket, you talk to her. She is fantastic. Give it up for Miss Pam Winstein. Our chief judge host upstairs, Mr. Joey Wigginton. He's also the vice president of student services and the guy who hopefully will approve all our check requests for all this stuff. And helping us out with the hosts with the judges tonight, Miss Kathy Register. We also want to thank the men's and women's golf teams who have been our the people that show you where you sit. Ushers. That's who they are. I want to thank them as well. I tell you, it's been a great night tonight. And, of course, you know, Saturday night is the night we give these things away. And we're very excited about it. It's been a great show. Three fantastic club shows. Give it up for the clubs one more time. And we're just going to give a few of these things away. First off, every year we give an award that we have named the Elizabeth Wright Smith Christian Attitude Award. And we give it every year to the group that has shown a great attitude, humility, kindness, goodness, good-heartedness. And really, all three of these groups have done that. It's hard to pick somebody. But if you have to pick somebody, and we do, we have decided this year to give the Elizabeth Wright Smith Christian Attitude Award to Epsilon and Delta. Congratulations, guys. And for the rest of these things, we want to announce for the show this year, in third place, Sigmund Chi Okai. In second place, Epsilon and Delta. And in first place, Kappa and Phi Lambda. Congratulations, guys. Good job. Thanks for doing a good job. Now let's bring out our hosts and hostesses for one more song. Everybody on your feet. Sing along with us. I know you know this. High School Musical. We're all in this together.
Together.
I finally figured it out. Yeah, yeah.
Then all
episode. Thanks for coming to Jamboree 2011 at the movies.